We began documenting the wild in 1906. If you do something for more than 100 years, you get pretty good at it. The world's most awarded wildlife filmmakers present a brand new channel dedicated to the wild. National Geographic, NatGeo Wild. Get closer.